We are ready. And we are going to introduce, first up, in this final series of matches, I want you on your feet. I want you to ready to make it happen. First up, the Bulldogs of Fisk! Thank you.
We got this one.
And now, the ambassadors of Oakwood University!
Antoine Southern.
Kenesha Bennett.
Jennifer Miller.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce the moderator of the championship series of games. Oh, Brandon Alexander.
I like him.
Hi, teams. Hello, hello, hello.
Hey.
Hi.
All right, it's good to see you. Now, before we get to you guys, because I know you're very excited, it's good to see you again, Oakwood. I feel like I've seen you every day. Yeah. All right, Fisk, I've seen you guys a bunch of times. Freshman, right?
Junior.
Junior?
First
year. Okay, first time here though, right?
Yes.
Okay, I know you're very excited. I'm clearly very excited too. That's why I don't know who you are. before we get started, I just want our audience to thank some other people. I'm going to turn to you all for a second. We have a lot of people who are in the back right now, scores of folks who work with College Bowl and who work with American Honda who are helping us. And so if you could give them a hand to say thank you for all that they do for us to keep this program going and running, that would be great. Thank you. So, for those who may have just tuned in on the stream, I'm just going to very briefly mention how the game is played. We're going to play four rounds. You all know this. Three rounds of face-off and bonus questions worth 10 points apiece for the face-offs and then 20 points apiece for the bonus. Then we'll play a fourth round called the Ultimate Challenge where a team can score an additional 250 points and add to their score. All right. With that out of the way, I'm going to get comfortable.
Uh-oh.
All right. Are you all comfortable?
Yes.
Yes.
Very good.
Yeah.
Oakwood, you won the coin toss in the back. Kenesha, you're in the center position. You'll be choosing from these four categories. Here's looking at Euclid, now trending, the quotable Muhammad Ali, and the UNCF. Kenesha, category.
The UNCF.
UNCF. Complete the famous slogan the United Negro College Fund adopted in 1972. A mind is a... Victor.
Terrible thing to waste.
That's right. Here's the bonus for 10 points apiece. Recently, that slogan has been expanded to, a mind is a terrible thing to waste, but a blank thing to blank in.
A wise thing to invest in.
Invest is correct. Wonderful. So you got 10 out of the 20 category.
The quotable Muhammad Ali.
Asked for a poem, Ali extemporized me, we, after his 1975 commencement address at what oldest U.S. college? Victor.
Harvard.
Yes. Here's your bonus for 5 points apiece and a five-point bonus for all three. Ali's best-known poem begins, float like a blank, sting like a blank.
Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
All right, that's 10, part two. And continues, the hands can't hit what the eyes can't blank.
That hands can't hit what the eyes can't see.
That's right, for all 20. Category, Victor?
Now trending.
Now trending. Which of Disney's Seven Dwarves shares his name with a Pharrell Williams number one hit? Victor.
Happy.
That's right. Here's the bonus for 10 points apiece. Pharrell's Happy was Oscar nominated as part of what animated sequel?
Despicable Me 2.
That's right for 10. What four-letter word names the Pharrell Williams album featuring Happy?
Push.
No, it's girl, so 10 out of 20, but you still have control, Victor.
The UNCF.
Astor, Carnegie, Rockefeller. From 1944 till his death in 1960, which heir to an oil fortune was the main philanthropist funding the UNCF? Victor.
Rockefeller.
That's right. Here's the bonus for 10 points apiece. In 1959, which then Massachusetts senator donated the proceeds from its Pulitzer-winning collection of short biographies to the UNCF?
Kennedy.
That's right for 10. What is the title of Kennedy's book?
Profiles in Courage.
You got all 20 and you still have control, Victor.
The UNCF.
All right, last one. The United Negro College Fund was founded in 1944 by two noted educators, including which female HBCU founder turned FDR advisor? Victor.
Bethune.
Yes, Mary McLeod Bethune. Bonus for 10 points apiece. The second educator was Dr. Frederick Patterson, the third president of what HBCU where George Washington Carver did his noted research?
Tuskegee.
Tuskegee's right for 10. Gray, Snyder, Woods. Running the UNCF from 1991 to 2004, who's credited with having raised more than $2.3 billion?
Woods.
It's William Gray III, so no points there, but pick a new category, Victor.
The quotable Muhammad Ali.
After his conversion, Ali revised his best-known line to, blank is the greatest, I'm just the greatest boxer. Oakwood, Kenesha.
Muhammad.
No, I'm sorry. Victor?
Allah.
Allah, yes, that's right, for 10 points apiece on the bonus. In 1979, Ali rhymed, stay in college, get the blank, stay there till you're through.
Knowledge?
Yes, that's right for 10. Ali added, if they can make blank out of moldy bread, they can sure make something out of you.
Brew? What? Brew.
Ah, penicillin is what to make out of moldy bread. All right, category, Victor.
The quotable Muhammad Ali.
What rhyming word is Ali credited with using to complete? Champions have to have the skill and the blank. Kenesha.
Kill?
No, good try. Victor.
Will.
The will, that's right. Here's your bonus for 10 points apiece. Ali is further credited with, champions are made from something they have deep inside, a desire, a dream, and a blank.
Vision.
That's right for 10. He also reportedly enthused, it ain't blank if you can back it up.
Bluff.
Yeah, bluff.
Bragging. So, new category, Victor.
Now trending.
President Yanukovych was deposed in February in what country bordering the Black Sea? Kenesha.
Ukraine.
That's right. Here's the bonus for 10 points apiece. Yeah. Yanukovych fled what capital of Ukraine, site of violent protest that led to his ouster?
Kiev.
Kiev's right for 10. That tone signals us the last question. Go ahead and finish here. 5 days later, the regional parliament was seized in what autonomous peninsular region of Ukraine?
Crimea.
Crimea's right for all 20 on the bonus. And you guys got in at the end. Cool. The score stands at Oakwood 30, Fisk 160. We're putting two new players in the center position. Jennifer for Oakwood and Anna for Fisk. Jennifer, you'll be selecting from one of these four categories. Future shock, shall we dance, speaking psychologically, or U.S. National Archives?
Speaking psychologically.
What letter is assigned to the type of behavior marked by excessive competitiveness and aggressiveness? Anna.
A.
Yes, a type A personality. Here's your bonus for 5 points apiece and a 5-point bonus for all correct. Purposeful acts performed according to ritual is the definition of OCD, where D is disorder and the O and C are what two words?
Obsessive compulsive.
That's right for 10. What eye is the primitive form of learning in which some infant animals form an attachment to the first moving object they see or hear?
Imprint.
That's right, for all 20. You have control, Anna.
Speaking psychologically.
What word beginning A-N refers to a state of foreboding or of psychic tension, possibly resulting in a disorder? Anna.
Anxiety.
That's right, here's your bonus for 10 points apiece. In Jungian psychology, what other archetype. A term is a collectively inherited unconscious idea or image?
Archetype.
That's right for 10. An attractive stimulus paired with a noxious stimulus to elicit aroma. Negative reaction is what A type of therapy?
Aversion.
Aversion.
Aversion's right for all 20, Anna. Pick
Speaking
a category.
Psychologically.
Broca, distal, temporal, which is a region of the brain containing motor neurons involved in the control of speech? Anna.
Temporal.
No, good try. Jennifer.
Distal.
It was Broca. Broca. All right. You still have the wheel, Anna. Category.
Future shock.
12 to 18-year-olds face a bleak future in Panem in what first book of a trilogy by Suzanne Collins? Anna.
Hunger Games.
Hunger Games. Yes, for 10 points apiece on the bonus.
President
the
Snow.
Primary antagonist of the Hunger Games trilogy is what president of Panem?
President Snow.
That's right for 10. The future's not much brighter in dystopian Chicago in what first book of Veronica Roth series?
Divergent.
Divergent. Divergent's right for all 20. Anna, category.
Future shock.
The 1921 Carol Capek play, R.U.R., introduced what word for mechanical human-type beings? Jennifer.
Cyborg.
Good try. No, Anna.
Android.
No, a robot. All right. Huh. You still got control of the wheel, Anna. Category.
Future shock.
In what Ray Bradbury classic do firemen burn books and start fires rather than put them out? Jennifer.
Fahrenheit 451.
Yes, that's right. Here's the bonus. For 20, then 10. First clue. Which author created a mechanized society in player Wells? Piano and set part of Galapagos 1 million years in the future?
Wells.
No, here's the second clue. This author of Cat's Cradle also depicted a Martian invasion
Vonnegut
in the
Jr.?
Sirens of Titan.
Vonnegut?
Yes.
Vonnegut Jr.
Yes, Kurt Vonnegut. That's right for 10. Pick a category, Jennifer.
U.S. National Archives.
The original National Archives is at 700 on what most famous avenue in Washington, D.C.? Jennifer.
Pennsylvania.
That's right. Here's the bonus for 10 points apiece. In 1994, a larger building, now the Archives headquarters, was finished in College Park in what state?
Maryland.
That's right for 10. The Archives National Personnel Record Center is in what Mississippi River city across from Illinois? Team. It was St. Louis.
U.S. National Archives.
All right. The doors of the D.C. National Archives are the largest in the world, made of what B alloy of tin? Jennifer.
Brass.
No, good try. Anna.
Bronze.
Bronze is the right one. Here's your bonus for 20, then 10. First clue. In early 1933, which president laid the cornerstone for the National Archives?
FDR.
No, here's the second clue. Every presidential library since the one honoring this first Quaker president has been part of the archives.
No. Buchanan? No, it's not.
No. Team.
Buchanan.
The first Quaker?
It was
Herbert Hoover.
Oh.
All right. Category, Anna.
Shall we dance?
The first YouTube video to hit 1 billion views featured whose dance moves on Gangnam Style? Jennifer.
Psy.
Yes, here's the bonus for 10 points apiece. Barry, Graham, Taylor. Which Martha helped define and refine U.S. modern dance with her 180 works during the 20th century? We'll complete this bonus and then finish the round.
Graham.
Graham is right for 10. One of Martha Graham's final pieces was choreographing Maple Leaf Rag by which African-American composer?
Oh, Joplin.
Joplin's right for all 20 on the bonus, and that tone signaled the end of round two. The score stands Oakwood 100, Fisk 260.
Still beating on the buzzer.
Two new players are going to move into the center position. Antoine on the left, Matthew on the right. Antoine, you'll be selecting from one of these four categories. Goodbye, 20th Century, I'm in My Prime, Rhodes Scholar, and The Big Bang Theory. Category.
Goodbye, 20th Century.
In 1996, which top-selling horror writer published The Green Mile in serial form, selling 38 million copies of the 6 installments? Antoine.
King.
Yes, here's the bonus. For 5 points apiece and a bonus for all
Chicken
three.
Chicken soup.
What comfort food dish titled an inspirational best-selling franchise, blank, blank, for the soul?
Chicken soup.
That's right for 10. What's the last name of sisters Sarah L. and A. Elizabeth, who shared some 100 years of memories in 1993's Having Our Say?
Barnett.
It was the Delaney sisters.
Delaney, you're right.
So you got 10 out of the
20. Goodbye, 20th Century.
All right. In November 1998, NASA paid for the Russian launch of Zarya, the first piece of what permanent orbiter for humans? Antoine.
Sputnik.
No, good try. Matthew.
International Space Station.
Yes, the ISS. Here's your bonus for 10 points apiece. The first African-American woman to become an astronaut who spent more than a week orbiting Earth in 1992?
Jameson.
Yes, that's right for 10. Jemison's historic orbit was aboard what E-shuttle that replaced the Challenger after its explosion?
Endeavor.
Endeavor's right for all 20. You've got the wheel. Category, Matthew.
Goodbye, 20th Century.
The Channel Tunnel opened in 1994, offering a 35-minute trip from Calais, France to what country? Matthew.
Great Britain.
Yes. Here's your bonus for 5 points apiece and a bonus for all three. In 1993, two new landlocked nations appeared in Eastern Europe, the result of the Velvet Divorce. What are these two continuing countries?
Ukraine, Slovakia.
Slovakia is one. The other was the Czech Republic, so you got five there. Which Russian president was briefly ousted in October 1993, whereupon he dissolved parliament and had troops attack and occupy it?
Gorbachev.
No, that one was Boris Yeltsin, so no points there. But you've got control, Matthew. New category.
I'm in my prime.
The fear of what prime number, the number of tricks in Bidwiz, is triskaidekaphobia? Antoine.
13.
13 is right, for 5 points apiece and a 5-point bonus for all three. The sum 61. Of two consecutive squares, what prime number was the single season home run record of Roger Maris?
Is it 61?
73
maybe?
Team.
61.
That's right, for five.
I thought so.
What two consecutive squares are added to get 61?
Squares. 2536.
Team.
2536.
That's right for all the points. Category.
I'm in my prime.
What third prime number is the sum of the first two primes or the number of starters on a basketball team? Antoine.
Five.
Yes, here's the bonus for 10 points apiece. What smallest prime number 23. With consecutive digits is also the number of pairs of chromosomes in a human being?
23.
Right for 10. What prime whose square root begins 8.888 is the atomic number of gold?
47? No. It ended in what ends in 8? 44?
Team.
44.
A little higher, 79.
Okay.
But you've got the wheel.
I'm in my prime.
While the president gets a 21-gun salute, the VP gets a how many gun salute, the first prime number below 21? Matthew.
17.
No, good try. Antoine.
2.
No, 19. All right. You've still got control. Category, new one.
Rhodes Scholar.
There are now more than 1,800 stars embedded in the Walk of Fame on what L.A. Boulevard that intersects with Vine? Antoine.
Hollywood.
Yes, here's that bonus. For 10 points apiece, what Memphis street associated with W.C. Handy is considered by some to be the birthplace of the blues?
B.L. Street.
That's right for 10. What city's Michigan Avenue is nicknamed the Magnificent Mile for attractions that include the John Hancock Center and Tribune Tower?
Chicago.
All 20. Category.
Rhodes.
Yes. St. Patrick's Cathedral and the Empire State Building share what New York City Avenue with retailer Saks? Matthew.
Fifth Avenue.
Yes, that's it. Here's your bonus for 10 points apiece. What U.S. city's Lombard Street near the Transamerica Tower is the world's crookedest with 8 sharp switchbacks?
San Francisco.
Right for 10. In New Orleans French Quarter, the name of what street pays homage to a French ruling family?
Bourbon
is right, and that tone signaled the end of round 3. The score stands. Oakwood, 200. Fisk, 335. But is that all the points a moderator can give? Of course not. We still have to play the ultimate challenge, where a team can score 250 points and add to their total. Oakwood, you'll be selecting first from these 4 categories. Hugo's favorites, the Bourne identity, the sum of its parts, and you, dog.
The sum of its parts, please.
All right. What is the result of the given combination of people, places, and things? Good luck. Fog and smoke.
Smog.
Yes. A male donkey and a female horse.
Mule.
Yes. Nucleotides, phosphates, and sugars.
DNA.
Yes. 3 musical notes played in harmony.
Chord.
Yes. Athos, Aramis, and Portmus. Yes. A mechanical reaper, binder, and thresher.
Cotton gin.
No. Julius Caesar, Pompey, and
First Crassus. Triumvirate.
Yes. Risers, treads, and stringers.
Pass.
Pass. A lion's body and an eagle's...
Griffin.
Yes. The butcher, the baker, and the candlestick maker.
Clue.
No. A mechanical reaper, binder, and thresher.
Engine.
No. Risers, treads, and stringers.
Risers, treads, and stringers.
Sewing machine.
No. The butcher, the baker, the candlestick maker.
That's in the poem.
Yeah.
Pass.
Pass. A mechanical reaper, binder, and thresher.
It's a thresher.
Pass.
Pass. Risers, treads, and stringers.
Pass.
Pass. The butcher, the baker, the candlestick. Yes. All right. Got that one right at the buzzer. For a total of 200 points added to your score, team. Let's look at the 2 that you missed. A mechanical reaper, binder, and thresher. A combine. Risers, treads, and stringers. That one was tough. Stairs. That's right. You heard it from the audience. So the score stands at 400, but we have one more ultimate challenge left to play. You see the 3 categories. Which one would you like?
We'll take you, dog.
Given its first letter and a clue, what breed of dog is, good luck, S, an alpine rescue dog?
Saint Bernard.
Yes.
Yeah.
P, standard, Pub, miniature. No. A, the largest type of terrier.
Pass.
Pass. C, the smallest breed.
Chihuahua.
Yes. H, Alaskan sled.
Husky.
Yes. R, name for a German.
Rottweiler.
Yes. P, name for its posture towards quarry. Quarry.
Pass.
Pointer.
Pass. Pass. D, the sausage.
Dachshund.
Yes. B, the African non-barking
Benji.
Dog. No.
No.
S, the Chinese wrinkly dog.
Shar Pei.
Yes. P, standard, miniature, and toy.
Pomeranian.
Poodle.
No, Pomeranian. A, the largest type of terrier.
Pass.
Pass. Pass. P,
pointer.
Yes. B, the African non-barking dog.
Banjo.
No. P, standard. Yes. A, the largest type of terrier.
Terrier. Arendelle.
No. B, the African non-barking dog.
Banty.
No. A, the largest type of terrier.
Arendelle.
No. B, the African non-barking dog.
Bandy.
Ah, all right. So, you guys added 200 points to your score. Final score, 535 to 400 for this first game. Let's look at the 2 you missed. The largest type of terrier, an Airedale.
Oh, dare.
An extra letter there. B, the African non-barking dog. You were very close on this one, too. A Basenji.
Basenji.
So, at the end of the first game, Fisk is our winner, 535 to 400. But we're not done yet.
Keep it tight, y'all. Keep it tight.
So we're going to reset, and we're going to play a game.